I'm Gary Poppin, the entire Action News team.
Remember that.
Rated R.